Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to another episode of Battlefield 1. So Battlefield 1 is obviously EA's first-person shooter game set in World War 1. We played the game a few months ago on the channel when the game first came out, and it's a game I really enjoy playing on my own free time. I'm not the best at the game, as you guys will see in this video, but EA did contact me and said, "Hey Blitz, would you like to play the game with a bunch of other YouTubers and Twitch streamers and other press organizations?" And I said, absolutely yes, because it's a game I do enjoy. So this is a sponsored video by EA. Please do keep that in mind as we play through it today. So in this video today, we're going to be playing the new DLC that comes out relatively soon. It is the They Shall Not Pass DLC. It adds the French country. We're going to be playing on the French map of Verdun Heights, which is kind of a small map, infantry-based map, so no vehicles in this video. But the game does come up with, or this DLC comes up with a couple new vehicles, a bunch of new weapons, and a new game mode, too. So keep that in mind. If you're a Battlefield player, then go ahead and check it out. Links will be down below in the video description. If not, just sit back and let's enjoy me getting pew-pewed by the professional Twitch streamers as they really do. They're really good. Yeah, they're super good, and I'm not so good. But I have fun, and that's what counts. Alright, so we're gonna spawn in, we're gonna run to E to begin with. We're playing as the French today. The French are the new faction country. I guess country would be the best way to put it, since it's not really a fake faction-y thing. But we're gonna be following Blue Drake's orders, who is our squad captain. I'm just gonna follow him the best I can today. We'll see if that'll work for our team. I think he... I played with him a little bit. He's more of go capture and not defend anything. So we'll run over and we'll try to get over we'll drop our medkit down. That'll be good. We'll heal everybody up because they're getting stuck on the barbed wire. Great. We'll run over, jump across the side. He told me to go to D and I don't know. I guess I probably should, but I'm not going to do it right now. Not going to do it. Let's go into C, see if we can hold off the flank or the advance of the Germans. Run in. Okay, what's that down below? Oh, it's a trench. The trench raider kit. Uh-oh, somebody tried to get it and died. That's great. And there's like 15 bajillion people here. Awesome. Oh, that's a bad grenade throw. Great job. Good job. Now everyone can come up and use my heal pack if they can. Yeah, anyone? Nobody. Nobody used the healing pack. Great, place for it. Let's press this guy up. Maybe. Oh, is he gone? He's gone. But we got the attack order complete, and we just got launched into the air by a stick grenade. Fantastic. Alrighty, fellas, let's get going with a flare. We'll try to flare into C. I'm gonna just see if on this side of the map, if I can just kind of sit up here in the weeds and try to snipe people. And by that, I mean, like, probably not hit anyone, because I'm not very good. But I wanted to see if I can scout some up here. I don't even see anyone. It's like no one even in there. Okay, there's one. And scouted him. Alright, yeah, that's not right. Again, let's launch another flare into there. I love hitting people with flares too, because they start on fire. Oh, great! Get up in here. Let's switch guns. Fire, 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 fire! Yes. I hit him a couple times, and he died. He killed my buddy. And that's why I don't play scout. That's why I don't play scout at all. Hey, I got a guy with the grenade. Go me! Time to respawn ourselves. Down here. We're gonna try to cap A now. And we got a team here to heal them up if they need some healing. We'll see if anyone's in the Sam Squatch village. Sam Squatcho. I can't pronounce French words. We're in a village, and okay, yep, there's a grenade. Flee, run away, ouch, stop, go down, hide, run. Oh boy, that was great. That was really good, and I'm doing fantastic. Good way to start the game. Next up, deploying. We're gonna go cap D again, B, not D. And let's run up. So I'm starting to think, like, I don't know which class I want to play right now, because I haven't had anything to use the healing with, so I don't know. We'll sit right here, we'll see if anything will work. Maybe I'll save the game if I can res some people up. We'll try. We're just going to cap the points and do the best we can. Take off this corner. Is anyone coming? Look at all them sweet points we're getting. 650, 675, 6700, 6725, 770. How did that work? Oh, we got some extra points. And capture another 500. Sweet man, that was great. Let's see. There's C down here. Maybe I can run to C. And we're not getting a new order that I see right now. So let's run down to C and see if we can heal some people up. Go ahead and capture them. Squad points. Good. Run in. Lose grenade. Oh, nice. Nice. Hit him. Hit him. Run down. Dive. And let's heal myself up. Feel the medic. Yay. And hello. Hello. Yes. Capturing the point. Jump over the top. Go down. And turn backwards. No one's here. No one's here. Good. We got it. Oh, there they are. Oh, and I lost my grenade. And I hit my melee button. That's not good. Let's try to flank and res that dude up. Oh boy. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Flank him. Flank him. Doesn't know I'm here. And schlank. Yes. Oh, that is dirty. Okay, now. Now, res him. Yes. Got a res point. And it looks like the other guy skipped the revive. Good for him. And I got a new class. Because I'm playing on a press account. And not my own account. Cool. There we go. Someone else is coming in. Where are they? Oh, there he is. Ah, you're wrecked. No, no, no. Get wrecked. Yes. Get wrecked. Oh, punched him in the face. And I got punched by a face in a grenade. That was fun. Next up, what do we get to do? Ooh, I spawned in a building in A this time. Get some more cap points. I guess I should have gone here because this was the attack order. Capture the village. Oh, get wrecked. Yes. Oh, dirty. Dirty McGirty. Now let's res this guy up. Come on, don't skip. No, you're kidding me. You're kidding me. Got hunted by Mugs. Of course, Mugs got me. All right, we're going to jump in on C right now, under fire. We're going to jump in on this guy instead, because we can actually spawn here. And there's someone right down there. Okay, he's hiding. Let's shoot him. Missed. Missed in my hip firing. Let's heal up my squad and meet. That's good. Actually, we're using the medic up pretty nicely. Kind of like the medic today. It was kind of good. Now, is anyone using this gun? These things seem like such bad places. Oh, someone's dead behind me. Eh. Let him be dead. Kind of a far way away. Probably can't get to him before he respawns. But we'll run around with the needle out for some dumb reason. I don't know why. And we'll switch back to the gun. Hey, you died. That's why we wanted the needle out. And you're dead now? You're dead now. Good. I didn't kill him, but he got dead anyway. Run into C. Hopefully we can get this capture point. We can grab it. Good. It looks like we are the only ones here. Put down a med pack for everybody. We get some more. Oh, no more? Oh, there's a guy. I saw you. Poke your head up again. I will blast it. Well, nope. Oh, he's dead. He must be dead. Ow! That's a mortar. Shoots! Stay away! Don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Don't hit me. Ah! Yep, missed it. Next one. Another mortar? I got it. I got that. We got the point. Oh, shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot the medic. I guess that's against the Geneva Convention. Wait, Geneva Convention didn't exist, right? Can't shoot medics. Man! With the mortars, you can stop that already. Let's run in on A now. That's where my guys want to go. And I'm surprised with myself. I've lived more than 15 seconds. I'm doing well. Let's launch a gas mask on our face for some reason, and we died. Good for me. Good job, me. X Factor, of course. Good thing my team is unhindered going into A, so we'll run in. Never mind. We are being hindered. Oh, did I get the grenade? Gas grenade? Gas grenade. Enemy hit. Doing it. And I got blasted. Again! Wait a minute. This is stick grenade, and it hit me with the LT grenade. We have lost objective. That doesn't make any sense. That's a gun, not a stick grenade. Is anyone gonna res me? Please? Dude, you're on top. Yes! We got it! Good. Okay. I'm gonna lay down and hide. Lay down and hide. Good. Cabinet, no one's here. Uh-huh. I don't know why my gas mask's gone still. They're shooting. Take the gas mask off. Good job. And there's a grenade. Heal up! Everybody get your healing. Get your healing, dude. Nobody's here. That guy's down. There we go. That's what I thought was gonna happen. Great. Time to put our game face on. Going with my buddy Blue Drake. We're gonna run into capture point C. Maybe. Okay, some guys down. Looks like everyone's dead. Let's go into res. You're resed? Okay, we're gonna run over to you. And we're gonna res you. And that guy just popped over the hole. Get the res. And I got down. Well, at least I got some points. No, X Factor. Of course it was X Factor. Yep. So I'm gonna deploy on C again. Looks like some of our guys made it there. And I'll sit down in the hole. No one's here. Good. Yeah, we'll block it off. Block that entrance up with the gas grenade. And then I'm going to run into the gas grenade. I don't know why I did that. And let's sit right here. We're going to sit right here. We're going to heal up. And that was my buddy I shot at. Good. Good work. Get those capture points. Oh, I saw him go down. Let's stab him. He's not looking at me. Oh, let's stab our buddy. Oh, I didn't res either of them. Well, I didn't unres one and then revive. I guess revive is the right word, right? Okay, take the gas mask off. We're good to go. Was that another mortar? Why do I keep putting the gas mask on? Uh-huh. Okay. Yep. Anyone around? There he is. Stab him. Nope. Shot him. Ah, down though. And now we're gonna go for E. Uh-huh. And is there anyone here? Whoa! Hello, mortar. Is there anyone inside here? Friendly. Here, have some medicine. Have some medicine packs. It's great stuff. Let's jump on this thing. And anyone gonna come around? Let's see if this cannon placement thing is any good. Usually it isn't, because it's looking at a hill. And that guy just started on fire. Good thing I got medicine for you. A health sandwich pack? Yep, I've brought Thanksgiving meal for us. Anyone else? Anyone out there?
No, apples.
Of course not. Hey, we got apples. And we're losing because we're not defending our things. We're just running and capturing. Oh, it's a grenade. Get over. Let's run. Run, run, run. We're going to D. Jump, jump, jump. Anyone to the left? I don't see anyone. Let's keep rolling. Look, that guy's got a pot and pan on his back. Why do you have that? You gonna make us some French toast? I bet he is. I bet he makes from French toast and French fries today. Yep. Okay, we're almost up the hill. Let's see, back to the right. I really like this map. That's pretty cool. And we can go down into the tunnel. Good work. Okay. Yes, no one's in here. There's some smoke and junk. I'm gonna drop that down so people behind me can see it. And we'll protect the entrance or exit. Maybe someone will come in here and I can blastify him. That's a friendly. He's probably not gonna want to get blastified though. And there's the capture. Woohoo! Promotion! Yes! Corporal level 15. Guess that doesn't make too much difference. That's it. The hard thing about being on press accounts is you don't have all of the stuff that you normally do. Oh, we uncaptured. And now we'll capture it. And I'm not doing so hot. 5 and 10. Well, yeah. That's because I've been running in the open so much. So let's see if we can stay alive for another minute or so before we die. And we're just going to keep rolling. Let's go as one, as the group. And we're going to go to, I guess, that capture point down there. Someone dropped off, started shooting. Let's head up behind here. Looks like he got a kill. Good work. Good work. This is the way to go. This is the way to go. We're as a team. Yep, that dude's definitely dead. We've made our cross-country hike to A in a pretty relatively safe fashion. We did stop for a little bit, had breakfast, fried up some eggs and bacon. And let's see if we can go capture A. Hopefully there's no one here. Seems like nobody is defending anything in this map, so we'll just see. Ta-da! Oh, there is one person. Are you in there? Let's see if he's in there. Oh, are you in there? He is in there. Enemy hit. Uh-huh, you're hiding. You're hiding in the little house. I'm gonna run in and stab him because he doesn't see me. And he saw me. Yep, he saw me. Please don't res me. Okie dokie, we're abandoning A. Yep, totally abandoning A. All hope is lost. All of my team died. So, we're just gonna move on. And there's an enemy in my face right away. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him dead. And there's another guy on my team who needs to be revived. Let's run in and get him. And there's another dude on the ground. Blast, blast, blast. Perfect. Perfect work. Get stabbed. Perfect. Perfecter yet. We still have two guys, looks like, here. Maybe one, two. Why did I jump up? I didn't want... That's a pretty good pull-up. So let's set on this thing. Is there anyone around? I don't see anyone. Don't see anyone. Don't see anyone. Uh-huh. Wait for it. This is actually the best turret I've seen. Oh. I hit him. I hit him anyway. Not really anything special on that. I'm going to lob a grenade up there. In case there is someone else in there that needs it. And that one's not as good. This turret is not as good as the other one to the side. Turret is... What is it called? Mounted gun, right? And let's grab E point. Perfect! Capture point, got our attack order monies. And all's good in the neighborhood. So I guess where do we go now? Are we just gonna kinda... I think I'm gonna sit around here just a little bit. Try to hold this place. Oh, we'll go revive this guy up. Let's go run over here. Get your bad self stabbed with my adrenaline juice. Get your leg blown back on instead of blown off. And they want us to go... Blue Drake says to go to D. I don't know if I want to do that right now. I just held on this side of the map. We'll try to revive our dudes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get poked. Yes, perfect. And now, let's see. Let's hold this line right on this side of the map. Okay, we're gonna hold right here. Yeah, oh, there's some guys. Dude's coming in. Get the grenade up. Grenade. Okay, we got fire. Fire up. Heal myself. Heal my buddy. Except my buddy doesn't need healing. Where are they? Where are they? I don't see them. Did they die? I think we held the line. I think we killed them. We did good. Did good. Perfect. Good job, boss. Go team. I didn't do anything, but it was good. Ooh, I'm gonna jump on this thing. Aha! Aha! Avast! Anyone's around. Nobody's here. Oh, there's one. That's a really long shot with a really bad gun. Oh, I hit him. Cool. Wow, are you... Yeah, there's no way. This gun is inaccurate. Looks like it didn't do much damage either. Last man spawn on. Great. My team died. We'll jump in and see. At least provide some cover. Sprint in! Maybe there's someone I can stab. Someone I can stab? Maybe. Oh, yeah. That was a good idea. That was a really good idea. Oh, I got healed up! Sweet! And instantly blasted again. Like, as soon as I got up. Fantastic. Let's try this again. We're gonna pop in on E, jump on in. There didn't seem to be many people around here. We are losing wholeheartedly now, and I don't really think that there's much of an option for us to win. Oh, let's try it. Let's try to get some revives in here. Poke you. Yes, got you. Nope. Poke you. Yes, got you. Now let's drop a grenade, and we're gonna get dropped by an airburst mortar. That was great. Thank you for that, smiling Boris. And we're gonna go back on E, because no one was able to, I couldn't spawn anyone. And it looks like they're trying to capture it. We're gonna lob a grenade, see if I can hit somebody with it. Oh, okay, there's a ton of dudes. Let's jump on this thing. Oh, yes. Oh, I got him, I got a kill. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I got a double kill. Oh boy. Okay, anyone else? Come on. Oh, there's an airburst mortar. Shoot. Okay, let's go on the other side here. Oh, there's a couple guys in the tunnel. Oh, there's a third kill. Wait. Get him. No. Ah. Oh. Can I? I don't have any grenade. And I'm getting hit. Hide. Get me some healing. And an airburst, or HK mortar, or HE mortar this time. Wow. And I'm fourth on my team. That's decent. And Blue Drake is on another hiking trip over here. But I'm going to go into C because it looks like we probably need some help. He's just running straight to A. He's just going in laps around and around and around. Lob a grenade inside. Probably shouldn't have done that, but that's fine. Oh, I hit a guy. Dirty. Oh, and I got wrecked. Shoot. I should have had the other button up. Oh, well. Looks like Blue Drake's hiking trip is completed. He made it all the way over to A. And the time it took me to die, then I am able to revive on him. Res on him? Spawn on him. There we go. There's the right words. We're still in Samsquatch Village. I don't really know. I don't have any idea how to pronounce that in French. I really have no idea. So we're just going to get these capture points. Look at that. 46 kills by Mugs. 46-7. Wow. No wonder these guys are beating us so well. Like Mugs. I think Mugs is one of those full-time Battlefield streamers. Not an indie game let's player on YouTube. Anyway, we're just gonna run up. We're gonna see if we can do anything fun on B. Okay, we're gonna head up over to B. We're gonna continue going there. And great, we're losing A. We just captured A. Should we go back? I don't know. Maybe. Let's just not. Let's go back to B, and we'll try to get some more points. I don't know. Like at this point, we're down. What, 300 points, so it's not even, like, there's no point in us doing anything. Now everyone's hiding in a crater. We'll just go up and get some points. Maybe I'll get a kill. Maybe. I don't always back here. Hello. And it's probably another mortar that just smacked me. Let's lay down in the hole with everyone else. Try to get some capturing going on. It's kind of a dirty little hole to hide in. Oh, you're kidding me. He's over here. I'm gonna shoot you. Ah, you're, no! That's horrible. Ah, so bad. Next up is a little bit of action at E. Spawn on my buddy. Oh, oh, that's the trench guy. There's the new super unit, forget what they're called. Pack is the trench dude. And he's got like a giant club that he just beat down a guy with. Hold up in this thing. I like how the bunker just is destructible. It's kind of neat. We're still fourth on the team, and this guy just came in here and decided to try to shoot me. Buddy saved my bacon. That's good. Good job, buddy. I got some more points. That's all I'm getting points on, is a little bit of healing points and a little bit of capture points. I guess somebody needs to capture. Probably needs to defend. Somebody should defend too. Yeah. Too bad nobody did that the whole game. And now we're losing by like 300 points. But we're gonna win. We're gonna win in our hearts. Because we're still alive. Oh, there's a dude. Shoot him. I missed. Totally missed every shot. Okay. Oh, you're someone down here, aren't you? Oh no. Where was he? Oh, hide. Okay, stand back. That's my teammate. Why was I shooting at my teammate? Oh, I saw you. I'm gonna kill you dead. Oh, look at all of them. There's like 15 million. Stop. Okay, whoop. Got him. Oh, I got a kill. Sweet. Aww. I guess we have one little last stand to go. So, they've got 929 points. And a grenade. I brought out the shotgun for funsies, and we're just going to try to mess things up. I don't really have this pack set up very good. I got the tank cannon. That doesn't really work on this map. But we'll do what we can. Oh, great. Yeah, this is not good. Why did I pick this gun? Why did I pick the shotgun? I picked it so I could run over here, lay down, and die. That's what I picked it for. Absolutely 100% the reason.
We are losing.
Okay, so I grabbed the machine gun instead, because the shotgun wasn't what I wanted. But I took it anyway. We're back in A. Is anyone hiding in that little thing? Maybe. Nope, because they would be capturing if they did. I'll grab some more points, and I think this would probably be our last hoorah. Hoorah. Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Hi.
I got a kill. Ooh la la. Uh-huh.
Did
market. Is that everyone? Are we going to win for sure? We're going to win for sure. We're going to capture a point. They only have 32 left. It's impossible. Oh, dirty McGurney. That was a good grenade hit.
Okay. Taken objective.
Yep, yep. Run. Run through the window. I love how you just launch yourself through the window. That'd be very difficult to do in real life. Uh-oh. 27 points to go. 27 points. And it's not going to happen. Anyone? Oh, there's a guy. I like this gun a lot. There it is. Oh, no. Not quite. Shoot. Almost had him. Let's run over. And let's try to get up to B. Can we make it to B before game ends? Probably. Probably going to die. Probably going to die in a big fiery furnace. Oh, hi. I got another kill. I did so good. I'm capturing the point. Capturing the objective. And it's done. Dunzo. Look at that scoreboard. 54? 50? 56? What did that say? 54? 56. My mugs. Dude is absolutely dirty. And, oh, that feels like an airstrike mortar thing. I'm just kind of creeping out. Yeah. Totally messed up. And there is the loss. We got the loss right now. Oh, and blew up with the grenade right at the end. Anyway, I did decent for my team. 13 kills as a healer. With the 22,000 points, pretty good score there. I guess we had the boosters going too, XP boosters. Anyway, guys, if you like the video, please do let me know. I don't know if I'll play another one of these or not, depending on how much you guys like the Battlefield. So, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, check out the link below, and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.